Hi, I'm Matthew Smith,
and I'm going to show you a little trick how you can catch crayfish and other fish and possibly mud puppies. You can use it for just about any kinds of stuff, really. All you need to do is stick the light in. Do you see one, dude?
Mm-mm.
Well, you see how that helps? Let's see if I can see one here. It'll be in a deeper pulse. Come over here, dude. Can you hop across there? And no, this isn't any special type of light. I bought it at Walmart. It cost me like a buck or something. Wait till the water will go away. Cause they're attracted to the light. Yeah, but if you which one do you think will be a good lock, dude?
Maybe this one?
That one?
Yeah.
Oh, I just saw something swim. See what I mean, dude? See how that bug is going towards the light? There's a crayfish. Hold it. I'm gonna get over here. Maybe that wasn't a crayfish. They do have them in Central Paint. Man, these bugs are just attracted to the light. There's one. It's kind of tiny. And he has one claw. No, I didn't get him.
There's one. Watch this. Come here.
Did you get it?
No, not yet.
Did it slip?
Yeah.
I saw it.
Right there.
Oh shit. Did you get it?
Got him.
Nice.
Come here. I want to show the view of what we can actually get with our light.
You want to put them on this rock over here?
Yeah. See? Now that's what you can get. Pretty nuts, isn't it? Just a simple... Large crayfish. See him? He's moving around.
That's an awesome shot.
Have to be real gentle with these little guides, but anyhow, I'm gonna put them back in the water. I'm Matthew Smith. Stay tuned, stay safe, and be brave.